This is called baiting the bull. So basically, we've got the horn and the ring, and we have to get the ring onto the horn. This is the oldest traditional English pub game, and there's lots of different ways of doing it. Our favourite way to do it is backwards.
Oh, how close was that?
Terrible. It is quite sensitive.
I don't know. We'll find out. I don't think he's going to get there.
Going to go on.
Oh, right, so it's not going to say someone you already know, right.
Yeah. There's lots of different ways. I'll just try to go in the corner.
No, he's 16, but he doesn't have the, he doesn't put anything into it.
Right.
So.
Mind your head on this one, because I don't want it swinging at you.
Must be doing all right. Up with them stores, though. Well, no, I was online at first, so they must have got some good feelers for it.
If she wants
a
photo shoot, then she'll get
free and go for it. She'll be using her name. Well, BDI aren't doing very well at all, right? It's been to like 2,000, like 20,000.
Right, I didn't realise that. But I just had
okay, so this is the alcove. This was originally a fireplace. You can still actually see the black that's on the walls from when it was a fireplace. When they dug this area out, they dug at least 10 tons of sandstone just out of this room alone.
Well,
the bridge that's there wasn't originally there. So as we enter, go upstairs, another shaft, and that is from the fireplace area that was downstairs, because the bridge wasn't originally there. So obviously that goes straight up, so that was what was used for the chimney.
Great.
And as you come in here, you can see that some of the building is actually moving away. Since I've been here in the last 3 years, that's probably moved probably an inch, which doesn't sound like a lot, but over the years, it will be quite a fair amount.
Yeah.
This was originally a proper museum room. We did have penny farthings and everything in here. But now, because it being a public house, obviously we need the tables, because we do get obviously a lot of customers in. Just behind you as well, we have the swords from the Crusaders. They are just replicas, but they are very good replicas, and they are very heavy swords. Okay, so this room is Yorkie's. That was Yorkie's corner. There is a picture of him there. He is known to frequent the place. So we do think it is haunted by it, his room. Okay, so this is the rock lounge. First of all, we've got the cursed galleon. The cursed galleon was given to us by a sailor that was passing through. He was told that if he ever gave it away, a curse would be put on it. And the curse is that if you clean it, you die within 3 weeks. It used to hang free from the ceiling.
I might try that excuse on my missus in the bedroom.
And it is believed that two people, maybe three people, have actually died cleaning it. We don't know how that true that is, but the lady that moved it for us was a medium, and she was in a car accident and was really calling for a long time.
Right.
She did survive, but she didn't clean it, she only moved it. So we don't know if there's some truth in it. Then we have the fertility chair.
Uh-oh. Who's put their coat on it?
Does that mean I'm going to have children?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so this room's the Hunter Snug. It's one of the warmest rooms in the pub, but it can feel like the coldest.
She does say snug, doesn't she?
It does sound like it.
Sorry, go on.
It's my accent, I do apologise.
She means snug.
It's the old
snug.
Irish off Geordie. I'm 57 variety, that's what I am. A bit of all sorts. We do believe it's haunted by the lady in the picture. I'm not sure who she is. I've done lots of search engines and I still can't find out. But if you look at the picture, it sometimes feels like her eyes are actually following you. This was originally just staff quarters, and it is believed that she died over in the corner. That's where her bed was.
Cool.
You can also still smell tobacco in here sometimes as well. And just over in the other corner as well, there's another cellar in there. That was a coal cellar, and I was told just recently that a child was actually kept down that cellar as well. With me.